the Holy Grail in business? What's the Holy Grail? Sales, revenue, dominating your market. The Holy Grail for a salesperson is finding the buy button inside somebody's brain. That's what I do each and every day for my businesses and for my clients, is we look at how do I get inside that person's brain and get them to buy from me or my client. That's the Holy Grail.